Hey there, I'm Lisa from here at HubSpot, and welcome to the latest edition of the Product Spotlight. In this video, my fellow marketing team members and I will walk you through this month's biggest and most exciting HubSpot product updates. We've got a lot to cover today, so let's get started.
Hi there, I'm Sammy from the product marketing team, and I have a number of exciting Service Hub updates to share today. Meet prospects and customers where they are with Facebook Messenger. Now Live is a free Facebook Messenger integration that enables you to create a Messenger bot welcome experience on your Facebook business page and manage all of your Messenger conversations directly in your conversations inbox. Each month, 20 billion messages are exchanged between people and businesses on Messenger. It's an enormous opportunity, and now with Messenger and HubSpot conversations and available on the mobile app, you can have more personal conversations, build stronger relationships, and remove friction from your customers' experience. With multiple NPS surveys, you can now send NPS surveys to different cohorts of customers and in different languages. You'll also be able to easily clone and delete surveys. A couple scenarios you may consider for using multiple NPS surveys are: your company manages more than one brand and you want to measure NPS separately, or your customers may be located in different countries and you want to survey them in their native languages. This feature is now live for Service Hub Professional and Enterprise customers. You also now have the ability to customize the appearance of your knowledge base. You can choose a template from a number of different options that allows you to enhance the design of your knowledge base and tie it closer to your brand. Service Hub users now have more control over the look and feel of their knowledge base. You can add descriptions and images to categories as well as customize your font. This update is now live and available to HubSpot Service Hub Professional and Enterprise tiers. That's all from Service Hub today.
Hi there, Elise here to share some of the latest improvements to Sales Hub. And today I want to talk specifically about products, deals, and quotes. HubSpot Sales Hub Professional and Enterprise customers have always had the ability to build and manage a library of products. Reps can easily tie those products to deals so that you can keep track of the actual products and services that you're selling. But new to the product library is the ability to create folders, so companies with a large product catalog can better organize and manage all of their products. Now, building out a product library is a great way to maintain consistency and transparency into what you're selling. But sometimes there are special situations where a product or service is a more unique one-off scenario. Well, you can now add products to deals and quotes without using the product library. This is perfect for folks who want to add a product or service to a quote without having to clutter up their product library. Simply click the Add a Product button to fill out a quick product detail form. Products added this way will appear as a line item on quotes, but will not be saved to your product library. So you've added a product to your quote, but now you want to add an associated fee, discount, or tax. Well, previously, you'd have to calculate the amounts and then add them to your quote. But with the latest improvements, you can now input those fees, discounts, or taxes as a percentage. Totals are automatically calculated and accounted for in your quote. We hope that these latest updates will help you streamline your sales process, turning quotes into cash faster and more efficiently.
Hi, I'm Ryan from the product team. Ever tried logging into an online account and been asked to verify your identity by entering a code from a text message? That's called two-factor authentication, and newsflash, your HubSpot account's got it too. With two-factor authentication, you can add an extra layer of security on top of your username and password when logging into HubSpot by requiring verification through a second system, like an SMS message or an authenticator app. And with a recent update, you can go beyond just enabling two-factor auth. You can actually require that all of your users log in using it. You can set up two-factor authentication under Profile and Preferences, then Security. Then, to require two-factor authentication, navigate to Settings, Account Defaults as an admin, and toggle the Require Two-Factor Authentication toggle to On. We recommend that all HubSpot accounts set up and require two-factor authentication. Set up two-factor authentication to secure your HubSpot data today. Thanks.
Hey everyone, Jeffrey from the product marketing team here. I have four exciting updates from the Marketing Hub to share with you this month. First, knowing which email contacts are bouncing is important to keeping your portal clean and your marketing reporting as well. Now, within More Tools in email, you can create a new list or add hard-bounced contacts to an existing list, making it super easy to keep track of how your email campaigns are actually performing and the contacts that you are reaching. Next, one more exciting update that ties into forms and email. Have you ever had a contact submit a form multiple times and overwrite someone's contact record details? If so, you probably know how frustrating that can be. And today within Forms, you can enable a setting that will create a new contact whenever the form is submitted with an email address that doesn't match anyone in your database. No more overwriting contact data. Throughout the course of your day, it's likely that you're creating and editing a lot of content across your website, your blog, and landing pages. But remembering the exact page and then going to find it can be a hassle until now. Today, we've combined the dashboards for website pages, landing pages, and blog into one unified location that features three tabs. In addition, we've sped up the process of finding the page that you want, making your day just a bit easier. Last, as developers build custom elements for your site, they want to enable you to be successful. Now, as a part of a custom module, a developer can add a font picker field, so it's really easy for you to choose fonts that match your brand and fit your company's unique style.
Hi, I'm Alicia from the product design team. Properties are the core of your CRM. They store the individual data points on your contacts, companies, deals, and tickets, from a contact's email to a deal's owner and amount. The easier it is to create and update properties, the faster your team will work. The more you can customize the property experience for your team, the better you can streamline your process as you grow. Now live are two updates that make properties easier and more customizable. The first change is a new properties home screen. A few highlights to note here. First, the properties table has been streamlined so that your object types are now filters versus individual tabs. Groups are also a filter, and you have a unique tab to edit and manage them. Second, you can now create all your properties, no matter the object, from the same Create button. Also, when creating a multi-select property, you can now sort your field options. The other big change is the ability to customize the left-hand sidebar of your HubSpot records. Here's how that works. By default, the left sidebar in a record shows the About card. As an admin, you can now add new sections to the left sidebars for each object type and edit the properties in any of the sections. If you have an enterprise account, you can also customize entire sidebars that appear for specific teams. For example, you might create a service information sidebar on the contact record for members of your services team. These two features aimed at ease of use and customization of your property's experience are now live in all professional and enterprise accounts across all hubs. Note that custom cards by team is enterprise only. Thanks.
That's all for today, folks. As always, if you can't get enough HubSpot product updates, you can check out our product updates blog using the link in the description below. Also, keep an eye out for our monthly newsletter that highlights some of our most exciting product updates to help you stay informed. We'll see you next month.